Now let us try to understand what is meant by a combinational circuit. In a combinational circuit, the output at any instance of time depends only upon the input values. Means this is a combinational circuit where output depends on inputs. Means if I give input, I'll get some output. And what does this combinational logic circuit contains? This combinational logic circuit contains logic gates. When a logic gates are connected together to produce a specified output for certain specified combination of input variables with no storage involved, the resulting circuit is called as a combinational circuit. So combinational circuit is something which will not have any kind of storage. Means simply you can say there is no memory component for combinational circuit. Only if I provide input, I'll get some output.